Hi, I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's have a look at some of the new Head Prestige rackets that we just got in. These are the Graphene Prestiges, and this one in my hands right now is the Graphene Prestige S. So this is the lightest weight of the Graphene Prestige line. So it's the most forgiving racket. It has a nice 98 square inch head size. It also has a more open 16-19 string pattern. It's a very light and maneuverable racket. And the big story with Graphene, as we looked at radicals previously, is they have removed the weight from the throat area of the racket by putting Graphene there. It's very lightweight material. And then they've polarized the weight. So you have more weight in the handle and a little bit more weight up here at the tip too. So it makes the racket really, really fast, but you still have a pretty healthy swing weight in all of these rackets to help you get the ball nice and deep and to help you hit a nice penetrating sort of plow through heavy shot. So they've kept some of the weight up there in the head to help you out with that. So they're nice and light and fast, makes them very spin friendly. And also we're noticing a much crisper feel, a bit firmer feel from the entire Prestige line with this update right there. So that's the S, great racket for the intermediate player looking for something really maneuverable, and then plenty of room to add weight to that one if you want to beef it up and make it into a more players-oriented spec right there. Speaking of which, right here we have the Graphene Prestige Mid Plus. So the same 98 square inch head size, but a bit more weight to this one. So it's a better match for the intermediate through advanced level player, and also has a dense 18-20 string pattern. So you get a nice controlled response from the string bed right there. Again, it's a crisper feel, quite a different feel from the UTEC IG version it replaces. So a bit more of a modern feel to it, not as classic and smooth and silky as we've seen with previous Prestiges, but crisper, very responsive. Again, it's got that weight distribution, so it's nice and snappy and fast to swing. And that's the Prestige Mid Plus. Moving up now to the Pro here. This one, you're adding more weight. Again, going back to an open string pattern on this one. Really good, solid feeling stick. Good plow through on this one. Probably my favorite out of all the Prestiges I hit in this line is the Prestige Pro. Offers just that nice solid feel. So you get good plow through, good stability. I like it at net. It's got enough mass behind a volley so you can punch it deep. And then when you want to hit that precise touch volley, you can really soften your grip on the handle and the racket still stays nice and solid so you get maximum touch and feel on the ball. It's a nice racket right there. And then the biggest change to the Prestige line has been with their mid. This is the Graphene Rev Pro, and this replaces the classic Prestige mid. It's got the 93 square inch head size, but the string pattern is a 16-19. It's not an 18-20. The racket is way, way, way lighter, but it still has a high swing weight. So it has that mass of the racket. It's really polarized from the handle and then the tip of the racket. So you get a really healthy swing weight, but it's a very, very light racket. Completely different feel if you've hit a Prestige mid in the past. This one is all new, and it's just a much sort of faster, easier racket to swing. Easy to get spin with this one. But again, that if you like that classic silky smooth feel, you're just not going to find it here. This is a much crisper, more responsive, faster, spinnier kind of offering from Head. Right there, that's all I've got time for this week. Thank you so much for watching.